In the nightcap at the Hutzel Center, Cougs and Pilots first half. Working the break were the Cougars. It's Austin Fox laying it in, and the Cougs had a five-point lead. Later, the threes would start to fall. Jordan Hawn in the corner, knocking it down. And it's former Jay County Patriot Keegan Comer. What a freshman season this kid is having. But the Cougars would eventually lose this one in overtime to Bethel by a final of 85-82.